Oh, Lord. Just caught a freaking skunk in one of my dog proofs. Stood about 5 yards away and knocked him between the eyes with that cricket. But he let her go on me. He didn't spray completely, but he's stinky. So I'm debating on whether getting him out or just leaving him there for a little bit. But he's dead. He's definitely dead, so...